She has her usually has a rash guard and her life jacket, which helps keep her warm, and she has a good fat layer as well. So that helps.
It's a good activity for the dogs. It's a good core builder, and I've been trying to get a lot of my friends to try it. If the dog really likes water, they really like doing it.